Well, today we got the wood splitter out, and you can see that I've already started a little bit here today. Got quite the pile going on. It is a little bit of work even to get to this point. It's a beautiful spring day today, probably 35 degrees. You can see we also got some snow, a few inches of snow here too to top it off, but wood pile is looking pretty dismal here. And some pretty big stuff that I couldn't split this winter. Tried to do that when it's cold, about 20 below. Normally splits pretty easy then, but wasn't getting it to go. So I'm gonna get this thing fired up again and we'll split a little bit more wood. yeah, so that's what we're doing. We'll keep doing this. Got a few more pieces here. Got some more back there and a bunch more back there and a bunch more big stuff back there that probably not gonna get to today. And I also got some other big pieces back here. This stuff all has to get split up, and then this stuff, all this stuff is, you know, two lengths of my gloves, so that thing's huge. I don't know if we'll get some of this stuff on there, but we're gonna try. Well, I'm gonna try to grab one of them big ones, see if I can get it. Carrying these things is hard. Gonna be kind of that for a few minutes. Take my earplugs out here, get a few more of those big pieces, and we're gonna keep going. It's middle of April too, by the way, 2022, and that's why it's kind of a surprise to have all the snow again, and they say maybe another inch or two coming. Well, I got another piece on here because we're gonna keep at it. Got kind of a general understanding of how some of this footage is, so I'm trying to get some of the best that I can, so I'm gonna just take a little bit more here, some close-ups, and we'll see how it goes. I've got a smaller wood stove, so that's why I'm trying to break the stuff up into smaller pieces. You know, this is probably as big as I want it, and since I'm getting more of my wood from over here, I don't want to stack too far out yet. But I have to move some of this. This is older wood that's been there for a while. I got a lot to cut up. I got enough here for next year too, if I get this big stuff split up. So we'll keep working on that, and maybe I'll turn the camera back on, maybe I won't, but there's the pile of wood. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video a little bit. You know, a wood splitter, just a ram, a lever, forward, reverse, and put your earplugs in, give it some gas, and go to work. All right, thank you.